So Chelsea won, Southampton won. Very poor performance from Chelsea Football Club. It seems as if the new manager bounce has worn off already, but not a good performance, honestly. A lot of sideways and backwards passing, but solid performance from Southampton. Resilience defending. Chelsea pinned them down for majority of the game, but they showed a lot of resilience. Wasn't the best game, kind of. Basically, it was a poor game, really poor game to really watch. Good results for Arsenal Football Club, though, so I'm thankful for that. Really good result for Arsenal Football Club. So keep Chelsea in the line of vision, but poor display from them. Good display from Southampton. Resilience, as I said before. Half-time change. Callum Hudson-Odoi coming on. 15 minutes played. Callum Hudson-Odoi coming off for Hakim Ziyech. I think it was a bad substitution because when Hudson-Odoi came on, he upped the tempo a bit. And you could see that Chelsea was actually playing a little bit better. Not much from them, just a penalty to actually give them something. If it weren't for the penalty, they wouldn't have get anything out of it. So I said before, previous couple games that they have played since Thomas came took over, they have been playing really poor, and I can see something really. I can see them crashing down a bit earlier than many of us think. And you might hear a lot of questions being asked because immediately people are going to ask, why did Callum Hudson-Odoi came off so early? And was it a decision? Did he make the first bad decision by bringing him on at halftime? We don't know. But anyways, hit the like button and subscribe if you're new here. Military Guna TV. I'm out.